25. It's the first time I've done a 16. God knows how long. So, you know, it is what it is. I'll take it for that. First race out the way. I've got a new coach, new group, new setup. So, you know, everything's going well. Everything's moving in the right direction. It's just another race under my belt.
Tell me about the new setup, the new coach.
New setup, new coach is Raina Ryder. American coach came over to, you know, be one of the coordinators at UKA for the sprint. So we've got a really good group. You know, me, Dwayne, Harry AA, James Ellington, Shara Proctor, Chris Tomlinson, you know, and Chris Taylor and Daniel Glover. So, you know, it's a fabulous group, full of Olympic and world medalists. So you can't ask for anything more.
What are you hoping for yourself this year,
Nick? Start winning some fast times. I'm a lot hungrier than I was last year, so hopefully things will come into place soon.
I mean, you're British number one at the moment. Is that how you see yourself?
I'm not really looking towards, you know, being British number one. It doesn't count for anything in the players. I know which title I'd rather have. You know, world number one than British number one. You know, my aim is just to step on the line and just beat everyone, you know, who's on the line with me. That's the most important thing.
Indoor plan?
Yeah, a couple of races next week. Got Moscow, then the trials, and then we'll see what's what.
Well, good luck.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.